show you my routine of when I get into bed. So yeah. So before I get into bed, I usually brush my hair. I got my brush right over here. It actually feels good to take out your hair. But like in the morning, my hair is like curly. Like am I like straightened and everything? You like open the bun. But like when you fully take it out, it's like puffy. You can like guys see it from my head. But I have to be like wetting my hair before I even brush anything. But I brush it on the top. And like I'd be like this. But like your hair is like in. This part's good. It's just this part. So let me do the same thing again. So I got this like all brushed from the top while the gel's away. So now, what do I usually do? Anyway, I have the back, I split it in half, the one in the front I do, but in the one right here, I don't do, and I just put it up in like a little pigtail. I do like now I just started this because I need to be doing it more. And yeah. I nearly washed my hair yesterday. And it's just like it's hard because I have like curly, like thin curly hair. So this is how it looks. So far, I do this, and now I brush it, like I take my bangs out, put my hair in the back, where the other one is, and I'm just gonna like part brush it. Like my bangs are like massive long, like even it passes my eye. It's like up right here. So I usually take my hand and I like part it and then I put it behind this ear. The one where the pigtail is, and then I'd be like parting it piece by piece and then like brushing it. Oh. Okay, like my hair is like done. Like I did it. I'm just brushing it. Brush that hair. It might take a while, but like, it might take like an hour. Then I gotta do this side. Like, when I do like this, it really looks like my hair is like dead straightened. So like when I straighten my hair, when I go all the way down to my ends, it's like burnt. Like it's dead. It's like the ends are like dead. Like I don't even have any ends because like my ends are like not bad. And on Christmas, it's like the, I believe 3 days before Christmas, I'm gonna be cutting this hair and putting it down for Christmas. And I want to have like a big chunk right here like this. I'm gonna put it right here. And then put it like this. And then when I add on, it's gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger. And on the last piece, whatever, it looks like my hair, like, done. Like, yeah. But, no, honey, I still got, like, thousands of pieces left. So, you know what I do? I really like, just take it like this. You take it like this. Take it like that. I brush it like hard, but then when usually I just take this out, put it with this, and then brush it. And when you be like this most of the time. With it, it like literally like I'm about to like braid my hair, and I have like massive cute hair, but like my ends need to be like snipped off. But that's why I got like some Puerto Rican hair. I am half Puerto Rican and half Haitian, so. I'm basically like half, I'm like black with caramel, but I got in my hair. I just like hate the back of my hair. I'm gonna be like this. I just like bushy sideways. That hurts. Cause I'm like, you gotta get the front, the back, everywhere. You gotta get everything. My hair is just like bad. Sorry, it's a warm, real nappy part right here. Yes. Been 8 minutes now, so I'm gonna put this up back in the ponytail, and I'll show you guys when I'm done. Okay, so I'm actually gonna show you guys it, but I'm gonna try to fast forward. Cause I'm actually put this up right here. Put it up, split up. I'll go put it in one. And I'm gonna like just be brushing down. That's not like my. Look like a nerd. Been eight a nerd. I'm second grade. Yes, I'm second grade. I just graduated out of first grade like a few days. It's like December right now. It's like it's flipping cold, and I can't wear no more dress skirts or dresses. Not even on like the warm kind of days, I can't wear a skirt because it's like usually like on normal days, it's okay. But like on like cool days, like 13 degrees, it's like 13. Also, it's like 34, like 30 or 32, something like that, in the 30s. But like when it's in the 40s, it's still very cold. The 50s, getting warmer. 60, still warm. Pretty good to wear a skirt. 70, hot. Dress or skirt. No leggings out. You can wear leggings if you like it, but like, I wear leggings because I gotta wear a skirt. I wear a skirt. I wear leggings for that. It looks like literally straighten it, right? But then when you let it go, curled. Straight, curly. Straight, curly. Straight, curly. Straight, curly. Straight, and curly. I don't know what I'm gonna choose, but this is the final video. This is all of it. I brushed it. It. Tomorrow, I look like way like with my curls are gone right now, but like, I still got some curly hair in my hair. So, that's what I'm gonna be doing like every single night. I brush the front right here, cause like, right here, it's like gelled a lot, and then like right here is it usually like a little knot, so like I kind of be like digging in my hair trying to find a piece, but then it's like always like it's like fake hair instead of my actual hair, and I thought it's gonna be like part of my hair. That's how you do hair. If it's curly hair, this is the total curly hair that you need to deal with. Like, I'm gonna show you what I've got in total. Like, knots in my hair. I got a lot of knots in my hair. A disaster. Look. Look, do you see all those ears? Dang. But this is the big chunk. Oh, it's gone. Okay, it's the big chunk of a knot in this hair. Chunk right there. Where's my garbage can? I don't have one. I'm actually just gonna put in my emoji brush that I have. Yeah, so I see you guys tomorrow night. Bye. Love you.